But just today, I'd like to announce maybe two new initiatives which I think is quite exciting. It paves the way for the future for what we see for ourselves. The first is how we are, IMDA is looking to enhance the distribution of public service broadcasting, locally produced content. I think many of you here know we already invest quite a lot in our locally produced content through Mediacorp, through the Tesla Fund Scheme, Startup, through obviously partnerships with global companies, firms, for example, Discovery and so on and so forth. Well, today we are also about to enter into a new partnership with the Singapore Press Holdings, SPH. I saw Anthony somewhere over there. Thank you. SPH, as you may or may not know, SPH has a very, very broad digital reach on mobile platforms. Some estimate more than 2 million mobile views a day, which is by some accounts more than half of the mobile traffic in Singapore. And we are working with SPH to produce a series of short form content that will be distributed in SPH's digital platforms that will give our local content creators the opportunity to create comedies, to create infotainment programs that Singaporeans can view anywhere on the move anytime that you want. So this is the first one, partnership with SPH. We're quite excited about it. I'm quite sure SPH will do a very, very good job on that. The second